Namaste friends, today I am going to show you an interesting science experiment with fused tube light. Just have a look. Are you able to see that this tube light is lightning without any connection with electricity? How is it possible? Let us know the science behind it. Solid, liquid, gases, plasma and Bose-Einstein condensed state, these are the states of matter. As you know, the plasma is the fourth state of matter, and I hope you must have seen this plasma ball somewhere before. When we heat a solid substance, it turns into a liquid. When a liquid is heated, it turns into gas. When any gas is heated at high temperature, it turns into a plasma. So the plasma is nothing but we can say just as an ionized form of our gases. The plasma ball excites the mercury atoms in the fluorescent lamp. The excited atom emit ultraviolet lights that is absorbed into the phosphorus coating inside the tube light, converting the ultraviolet light into visible light. Thanks for watching. We'll meet soon.